Welcome to Kala Bhairava Forecasting. Now I am going to give this week forecast. Last 2 weeks I unable to update. The only thing is market moving against my prediction. So I don't want to divert you. So that is why I stopped it. Don't mistake me. It is also worth for you. If I said something, if it go wrongly, everything loss. I don't want to make you loss. Okay. Now let us go to the coming week, 26th October. Okay. So as per my levels, Nifty coming week. See, Nifty is showing a volatile. So here you just observe. We are going to look big movement end of this October month. Still I am believing unexpected things will come that will bring the market to down. Okay, so for that prediction this week my MCL software also showing a volatile. So huge volatile we can expect on Nifty. So my suggestion, very carefully do. Better this week you can go to options, either put option or call option. If you buy two put option means one call option for hedging purpose you can buy for safer side. Okay, so volatile case I am suggesting this week call option, put option, two put options, either depends upon your fund. Two put option, 2:1, one call option you can buy, leave it till 29th October, till expiry, up to 315 I am saying. Okay, now we move to Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty it's showing a buying strong, that is MCL at sell level 24,337 is a buy, 24,493 also buy. The sell only below 24,259. So 24,259 if it break you can go short, till that time you hold your long position on Bank Nifty. Please note down 24,259. It's a very strongest level for this week. If it break, because Nifty is showing a volatile, Bank Nifty is showing a buy strong. So my suggestion, 24,259 keep the stop loss for your long. If it break with volume or close below 24,259, better go short. Okay, this is for Bank Nifty. Crude oil. Crude oil this week it's showing a volatile. But crude oil I suggest you, every rise is a sell. So my view 3,135, 3,137, that is a major level. If it any close above that, then further rally will start. Till that time don't worry, every high you add your short, every dip below 2,900 you book your profit. Okay, 3000 near our duty is to go short position. Okay, that is for crude oil coming week. Also coming week volatile. So in this volatile case I am looking market is crash. So same manner crude oil also chances are very high to break downside. So again at 2700 possibilities are very high. You can see this week crude oil 2700. Okay, then gold. Gold this week it's showing a buying strong. My suggestion, gold keep your eyes next 1.5 month. Big movement it going to show, minimum 3000 point in gold. So in that is why I'm starting to track that gold right now. So keep eyes on your gold. This week it's showing a buying strong. So levels, you keep on the levels. 50,625 is a buy, 50,851 also buy, 50,513 below only sell. This is for gold. keep these levels. Gold, I am expecting some unexpected movement from 30th October. That is coming Friday. I will explain you the reason. Okay, this is as per Astro, right? Now we go to the sum chart. Nifty, you look. This is unexpected move. No one expected. But now it's facing a strong resistance on 12,000 level. So any breakout 12,041, that will bring market new all time high. That is, if it break 12,040. So 12,041, you keep the levels. Any breakout, I need a strong breakout. Okay. So intraday it might open, gap up, then fall. That you don't want to consider. We need a strong breakout about 12,041. It will bring 12,400, 12,700, 12,900. Like that, it can move. Chances are there. But the day next week, that is 3rd November, US election is there. So before election, I don't think so market will go up. So as per history, market has to come down. If I'm right, Monday itself we can see big crash. But 12,041, you keep the levels. If it close above that level, means you close all your short position. This is for Nifty. Okay. Bank Nifty, as usual, levels you follow. Crude oil, as I said, 3137. If any close above 3137, rally will start. But I don't think so. I am looking again the target towards 2700. So 2700 is my target. So for crude oil, I am looking before 30th October, it might reach 2700. Okay. So keep an eyes on this. It is a volatile stocks this week. But target I am looking towards downside. Keep your eyes on crude oil. This is for coming week. Now you look as per Astro. On 26th October, Mercury and Sun almost conjunction. So this conjunction make market high. From there, biggest fall, because most of the time Mercury and Sun conjunction time, market create top or bottom. Now we are at top. So I am looking one top will make, then due to this aspect market will try to bring down. Okay, this is for 26th. So 26th October, it's a Raghu Nakshatra and Ekadasi Tithi. So I am looking biggest fall due to this. Okay, I mentioned here huge volatile, you can expect double side movement. So morning it may be green, but end of the day it has to close at red. On 27th October, nothing else. On 28th October, Mercury enter into Mars Nakshatra in a retrograde motion. So it may be affect some pharma stocks. On 30th October, Jupiter enter into Sun Nakshatra. This will bring the gold downside movement. So note down, Jupiter entering into Sun Nakshatra on 30th October will bring the gold down. So this is my observation. We can watch on 30th October. Okay, but keep your eyes on gold for a short position. Okay, I am saying 3000 point on downside possibilities are there. I will update you time by time. Okay, this is my forecast. Just to follow this, I will try to post unregularly. Okay, thank you.